Hey guys, Night Ops here, and we are back with some Infection Free Zone. This should be the fourth episode, which is actually my remake of the fourth episode, so that should be fun. We'll kind of see just kind of things go. Currently, I guess the only thing I really changed up that you probably will see is just using like the expedition more. I'm sending out another truck on the expeditions. Still trying to get the arms factory put together. Trying to do a big arms factory just so I can pump out rifles like crazy. Because our current plan is just to take over this kind of circle here, and then possibly from there, once this all gets solid and locked down, we'll probably move into this diamond just so I can get the bigger buildings in the middle. Something I kind of talked about during the third episode, which is funny because I brought it up in the beginning, but I was having mic issues. I had a lot of technical difficulties yesterday. It was, or I say yesterday, I guess it was the day before yesterday. It was irking me so much. Or was that last night? I think it was last night. I don't know. I think it was yesterday. I get my days mixed up sometimes. From there, we're going to build the cookhouse. I'm probably just going to build it here again like I did in the fourth episode originally. I noticed on Steam some people in the discussions are having issues with the cookhouse. So I'll have to see if I'm going to also have said issues with the cookhouse. If that's the case, I'm going to be really sad because I was wanting to do a lot of farming stuff and everything. But at that point, I would honestly just rely mostly on expeditions. I would just send out way more expeditions for food, so I didn't have to constantly micromanage food like crazy. But for pretty much from there, we'll just kind of see how it goes. And I hope you guys do enjoy the fourth installment of my Infection Free Zone in California. Okay, let's see. What are we going to do here? We have three research. I do have rifles researched. I was really wanting to do sniper rifles, but to be able to put them in towers. But I noticed that the tower doesn't have a slot for sniper rifles, so it's only a squad-based weapon. So we might hold off on that for a second until I can get maybe like ammo made, researched or something like that. I don't know currently as of like this exact moment. I think last time I actually did farming and then went into the advanced woodworks, which I might do the advanced woodworks just to get the shelter built too faster, but we're going to do farming because we are going to try to do the cookhouse stuff first, try to get a little bit more self-reliant on stuff and not constantly having to micromanage squads. Yep, let's just see how this goes. See if I remember right, I sent him out on an expedition. What time is it? Yeah, it should be the morning. I usually always try to end my episodes on a morning so that when I come back to play, it's not like me just waiting through the first night right out the gate. We're gonna go search this.
Let's do it. Operator.
I would like to get another squad together because I have two of them on expeditions, but I just don't have the people for it to keep my jobs going is my issue. Ah, that's right. This tower got destroyed originally. Honestly forgot about that. So we're going to do this one here. It was almost built. I was sitting here, I was like, I thought I placed one down here, but new, I did originally, it just got destroyed. Okay, yep, they're going to be searching that. Honestly, forgot where I just... Okay, I sent him there. Our worker has no way.
Research complete.
Oh, yep, so the farming research finished. The cannery might be good, but we're not going to be producing a lot of food like crazy to be doing the cannery. But the efficient cooking, though, would be nice. So, yeah, we'll do this just to get the efficient cooking. We'll probably build the cannery later. Starting to get dark. I don't remember if this was Horde night or not is the issue.
Receiving.
Crap,
let's
yeah, we're going to have to send these guys back just in case. Actually, you'll stay overnight.
Receiving.
I ultimately
going
only
there.
Need my AR. My AR team.
Stop working. Start winding down for some rest.
Jesus. Oh, I had to grab a drink real quick.
We're going to have to be back in a little too.
Not gonna lie, I heard the radio go off and it kind of scared me for a second.
Receiving.
Wait, these guys actually got out of their vehicle this time? What?
Waiting orders.
Okay. I haven't seen that before. Huh. Well, I was not expecting to gather vehicles to, like, actually search some stuff. We're gonna send them back out. Actually, we'll search these small stuff over here. Can I keep an eye on him? Because I really don't want him to run into a horde and just get his car obliterated and then them get obliterated. Because I just don't have the manpower to keep teams going at the moment. Like, constantly replacing them.
Building clear.
Search all this. This should be fine, though.
No more to find. Ready for action.
That guy's actually rank 2 now, which is phenomenal.
Search done. Let's do it.
Yeah, so with him being a veteran, he gets plus 60% chance to minimum hit chance,
no more to
plus
find.
30% effective shooting distance, plus 30%
search
scavenging
done.
Rage. Or speed. I actually did not know about the scavenging speed. I knew it helped him with combat, but...
Waiting orders. Roger.
Did not know the other things.
No more to find.
Oh, I think I was searching this before. Yep.
Rise and grind, people. No time to waste.
Mostly trying to get this thing built. I do have 10 extra people. We'll put 5 of them on this for deconstruct, and then we'll put the other ones on there. Yep. So many people do I still have down here? 4? Oh, yeah. So mostly want to get that arms factory done so I can start making rifles more. Because once I get rifles in a lot of these towers, I won't have to worry about, like, anything, really.
Research complete.
But we currently have, what, 10 handguns, 1 rifle? Okay. So food preservation's done. I need 2 more for scientific material. Okay.
Clear.
Oh, they finished. What did you get out of that?
Receiving.
Just 2 food? Dang, that saddens me so much. Sometimes I feel like the days go by way too quickly, even though I guess I am doing it on like 2x speed, but still.
Search done.
Oh.
Reporting.
Can't find anything. Oh my god, that's rough. You're gonna go back for the night, because I do want to keep you in base at night. Just in case he tries to leave the building, let's not have him do that.
Reporting.
Wait, when did you guys lose a guy? Oh, wait, that was when that whole ordeal happened here. Yeah. Ah, that was so dumb.
On my way.
That's what I get for using 3x speed in a situation like that.
Reporting.
How do I repair the vehicle, though? Do I have to actually, like, get... I don't know. Like, do I get a basic tool set and, like, have to repair it with it? Not 100% sure how that works.
Operator.
We're gonna kind of blitz the night for a second here. Once I get to about 4 a.m., I think I should usually be safe, depending on how long it takes the swarm to actually get to me.
Receiving.
We'll send them out kind of close, just down the street. Just in case I gotta get them back here quickly. Well, okay, that's just a single horde.
There's nothing left. Reporting.
Not
no
in
more
that building
find.
Either.
Receiving. Waiting orders. We're on the move. Operator. Let's do it. Going there. Going there.
Just We're on the away. Move. We'll go over here then.
Roger. Another one incoming. Going there. On my way. Reporting.
Yeah, it's about morning already.
Let's
go
do
hit
it.
That up. I need to actually go get a 4th person in the squad.
The work ain't gonna wait for us.
Clear.
Let's get to it.
Reporting. Roger.
Oh, it's a storm, so that horde's gonna stay outside. Don't know if these guys will attack my workers. I know raiders won't, but I don't know about these guys here. Guess we'll see in a second, because these guys are getting kind of close. Doesn't really look like it. Okay. So it looks like they will just only attack
Ready
my squads. Same thing with the Raiders.
Ready for action.
Kinda wish these guys would drop loot. That'd be kinda cool. But I guess they are just like naked fucking dudes.
Let's do it.
They're the naked frat boys.
There's nothing left.
Gotta keep an eye on them since these hordes aren't gonna go settle down anytime soon.
Building clear. We're on the move. We're on the move.
I'm out of ammo. So was that just a bug or is this actually sharing?
Search done.
Okay, yeah, so it is still sharing the warehouse stuff, which I think is phenomenal that it shares the warehouse inventory. Because that's just a huge, like, just quality improvement. Like, quality of life improvement. Okay, nice. So they finished deconstructing that.
Get some rest.
I'll probably just send them back with these guys. Or just wait and use those guys for it.
Clear. Waiting orders. No more to find.
Got a decent amount of food. Dang, we're already back down to 31 food. We have so much grain, though.
Going there.
Yeah, we just need to get a cookhouse built, is what it is.
On my way. We're on the move. Let's do it.
I think last time I wanted a bigger cookhouse, but for the time being, that'll just make do. Having 9 workers in it.
There are some infected around here. Horde spotted!
Because, yeah, this is what, 1 day worth of food? Yeah.
Waiting orders. Hostiles inbound. Ready for action. Roger. Roger.
See, I'm so confused by that now.
Ready for action.
See, these guys are actually going on foot where these guys aren't. Oh.
The infected are pillaging a building.
Oh, yeah. I don't know what I have to worry about there. One ammo, 3 fuel. Whatever they got on them, so food.
Ready for action.
It doesn't look like these guys are like filling up their car. Wait, what? I could see all the stuff that's just like on the ground in this expedition area.
Receiving. Let's do it. Let's do it. On my way. On my way.
Yeah, they're just like filling up the car.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Sleep, people. We've got work to do.
So the expedition area is like. Huh. So now, could I send another vehicle in there and just pick that stuff up?
Operator.
Okay, so yeah, they're full.
Roger. There's nothing left. Ready for action.
Okay, so it's daytime now.
Let's do it.
Still 1 ammo in that.
On my way. Waiting orders. Let's do it.
Go ahead.
We're on the move.
Actually, no, we're going to finish searching this section of the diamond.
On my way. Going there. We're on the move.
We're
Let's
on
do
the
it.
Move.
On my way. Ready for action. Going there.
So top right's where a horde's gonna come in at. Yep. Actually caught him that time.
We need more resources.
Ready for action. Let's do it.
Are we actually fully out of raw metal? Oh, we're down to 6 raw metal. That sucks, actually. I need you guys to not actually take the raw metal from this building, so we need a little bit more raw metal for that. Guess we'll gather metal. There's some down here. Okay, yeah, you guys can go grab that.
Roger. Ready for action. Going there. Ready for action. We're on the move.
I'm gonna have
it.
You stay in today.
We're on the move. Receive it. Let's do it. Roger.
For the sword.
Roger. Reporting.
Yeah, so they've pretty much filled up on what was out there. So could I just like leave a squad out there and they'll just pick stuff up and I just like bring a truck out, bring it back and forth? Cause that'd actually be pretty wild.
Waiting orders.
Just be out here trucking. Oh wait, come back.
We're on the move.
Cause what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take one guy off of this. He should be good there. We're gonna recoup. There you go. You know what? You're gonna hold on to that rifle for the time being, at least. At least for tonight.
There's nothing left. Receiving.
Oh, yep. Roger. Horde should be coming. They'll either hit today or tomorrow.
Ready for action.
Oh, there's a raider. Are there any more trucks out around? I'm seeing more of the SUVs. The SUVs wouldn't be too bad either because they have 15 spots. But compared to the trucks, I have 20. Those are like the only two trucks that I've seen so far. We're going to keep these guys in the... Oh, they just ran into a horde there. Okay, that scared me for a second. That expedition is just going to stay out until this horde's dealt with.
Let's do it.
I want to see if I could possibly pull the horde down this way instead of coming around here. You know what? I could probably split them about here because some of them can go that way and then some can go this way for the time being. That wouldn't be too bad.
Receiving.
Oh, so they'll keep searching stuff. So, like, they're full right now, so they'll actually keep looking for stuff and they'll just put it on the ground. Yeah, swarm incoming. Huh.
Reporting.
So I wonder a few episodes ago if I didn't actually forget to unload the truck. It's just they went out there and picked up everything off the ground that got left. I think that was the case.
Receiving.
Yeah. It's kind of cool though. So if you just forget about them, it's just like you're not actually wasting time. They're still finding receiving stuff. It's like they're stashing it away.
Ready for action.
Oh yeah, there's the horde. There's a single horde.
Operator.
Go on clear it out. Because the main horde's going to hit tomorrow, then. Oh, there's people. Oh.
Ready for action. We're on the waiting move. Orders. Let's do it.
I'm just sit here and milk action those guys for the time being. You're going to come search these.
Roger.
Dang, I messed up there.
Roger.
Nice, we should have some people join me here in a second. I hope they don't operate bug out. I'll be big sad if they bug out. Because I really need those people. I need people in general.
Waiting orders.
Yep. Come to Papa.
Sir, we've encountered a group of people. We'll
send them in.
There's some raiders over there. Two of them. Oh, some raiders right here, too. I guess we'll say hi here in a second.
Ready for action. We need backup.
See, are they gonna come inside? Come inside, come inside, come inside. Yeah!
Building adapter.
Bringing me the loot.
We're running out of stock.
Oh yeah, you can come back now.
Going there.
So I wonder what happened if I sent two groups on an expedition in the same area.
Building clear.
Oh, we finished it. Let's go. Let's go, boys. Okay, we're gonna go down to four workers making these at the moment. We're gonna put 9 workers here, so we have 6 extra. We're gonna put a lot more workers on the metal. Ah, we're almost out of wood too, though. So we're gonna do 5 on the metal. We do have these guys come down here to get wood, but that's kind of a far trek for them to get some wood. I need to start demolishing some buildings. Which I am thinking about demolishing this giant building right here. Only 5, it only let me assign 5 people to this. What? God, so many bricks and stuff though.
No,
Jesus, I hate that it only lets me assign 5. That must be something new. Cause on my New York playthrough, man, I could put like 30 something. I had like 30 something people tearing down a building at one point. I wonder if they did that just to like balance it for the really big buildings. But it was just so nice being able to like put like 40 people on a building. Oh yeah, you got the 2 handguns from those guys. That's right. I was like, oh, he found 2 handguns. No, he didn't just find the 2 handguns.
Let's do it.
He went and got that shit himself.
No more to find. Let's do it.
Yeah, we're currently out of wood. It's like any wood that's getting brought in is just instantly getting brought over to the cookhouse at this point. Oh, this got built. Let's go.
Let's do it. Building clear. Let's do it. On my way.
I didn't realize this actually got built already. Go search this building so you just have time. Because the hordes should hit tonight, or the swarm. You're gonna head back out to do your duties.
Waiting orders. On my way.
to do your doodahs. I swear this guy, like, receiving. These guys loot so much faster than these guys.
Operator.
Yeah, they're the same rank.
Waiting orders.
So they have scavenging speed the same. Huh. I just realized they actually have different skills and vehicles, too. That's actually gonna be really cool for, like, APCs or tanks when that stuff gets added in. Another raider group.
Ready for action. Let's do it.
Yeah, you guys are gonna need to come back now.
Roger. On my way.
Time to because
that swarm's coming.
Tomorrow's another day.
So we still have six handguns left? Yeah.
Roger.
I'll probably honestly leave that shit currently there. With that other handgun. Unless I set up another tower. Or not another handgun, the other
going
rifle.
There.
Okay, yeah, we're gonna set up kind of like right here for the time being.
There are some infected around here.
We're running out of resources.
Huh. I have not seen an alpha mel before.
Receive it. Reporting.
Get into a building, please.
Another one incoming.
They're trying to get inside.
Okay, it died really quickly. Okay, oh. Dude, that scared me. Just seeing the alpha mel.
The infected are pillaging a building.
Hostiles inbound. Ready for action. Receive it.
Longer.
Oh, so they're actually not just swarming one thing. They're actually moving around and attacking other things. That's honestly great. Because I always find it kind of rough when they all swarm one thing and they just absolutely tear it down in a second.
Going there. Operator.
Dude, that alpha male's kind of scared me though. I didn't know what to expect from that thing.
Roger, reporting.
We're just going to rearm.
Ready for action. Operator.
But that should be the whole swarm, so we can kind of go back out and see what we could find again. We're still going to finish up hitting up all these areas, though.
Roger. Receiving. Another one incoming.
Oh, that wasn't the entire swarm. They were a straggler.
Roger. Roger.
That's fine. My towers can deal with them.
They're breaking into our building.
Oh, that was actually a small swarm down there. I think there was like two or three of them.
They're trying to get
There's
inside.
Left.
Look how I was bouncing between the tower and the gate.
Search done.
So I wonder if those gates and towers get destroyed if I lose the people in them, though. Oh.
Reporting.
Hello, swarm.
Operator.
You'll come down here.
We're on the move. Reporting.
Oh yeah, these guys just search so much faster than these guys. I wonder if the vehicle condition comes into play here. Now, I wonder if when it gets to 100% on the scavenging, if that, like, if there's nothing else there? Or does it just start over? I don't know. I haven't been paying attention to that.
We're running out of stock.
Yeah.
Clear. Building clear.
We are hurting for some materials right now. Oh.
Let's do it. Chief, we found a few bodies. Must have been the raiders.
Oh, guns?
The infected got them.
Lucky us.
Reporting.
Yeah, I got a bunch more handguns from that. Let's go. No rifles though, right? Yeah, no rifles, just handguns.
Operator. Going there.
Four handguns though.
Reporting. Going there. Receiving.
Yeah, so I'm wondering if it's like, since this is actually the area that I'm clicking.
Search done.
Because I've searched this before too. Yeah, it's at 90%.
No more to find.
Adaptation complete.
Receiving.
Yeah, we got five handguns now. Let's go.
Let's do it. Waiting orders.
The swarm just hit. I probably don't need to worry about bringing in my second squad overnight.
Receiving.
Find something small for you to search. You'll search these. That way you can at least be back in time for the nighttime.
Reporting.
So they're full. You're gonna come back.
Waiting orders. Going there. Reporting. Building clear.
Now these expeditions though are gold.
Clear.
They're so good. Alright, so he's going back
Ready
to his vehicle. Oh, yep, you'll come back for the night.
On my way.
And these guys will hang out here.
Operator.
I'm gonna make it to where. Oh. Nope, I'll make it to where they won't get out of the building.
away. We're on the move. Let's do it. Let's do it. We're on the move.
Oh, that's another swarm coming in somewhere.
We're on the move.
I don't like that. You guys are gonna go back out to your expedition.
We're on the move. Reporting.
You guys are kind of getting there. Yeah, it's at 92%. So if it's anything under 92%. Ah, full moon though. They won't come out. Yeah, so that swarm just hit, but they ain't coming for me. That's actually really good. I'm actually going to hit up one of these apartment complexes because of that.
Going there.
So I can, in theory, be out for the whole night and a day. So that's technically like 2 days worth of time that I can get.
Waiting orders.
So yeah, we got, dang, there's 6 food, 1 ammo in there. They already got 4
Operator.
Food. God, okay, that building had a lot in it.
Operator. Operator.
I wonder if it'd just be smarter to leave them out here and just doing that instead of having them come back and forth. But I don't know, because I need the food and stuff that they're bringing is
the
issue. That's like one of the biggest things. Yeah, dude, these guys have so many handguns and stuff. The added scavenging rate on the higher levels is really what's really good. Oh yeah, we have enough research material for that. We're gonna start researching efficient cooking. Oh, the cookhouse got built. We're gonna go down to... Wait, how many people do I have outside of this? So that would be all of my people there, except for the guys that are like tearing down this stuff and getting these. You know, we have 62 grain. I'll leave the 9 there just to cook that stuff.
Waiting orders.
I wonder if the barns are fixed though now.
Let's do it.
Well, I think so. I think they are because I know somebody on Steam talked about the meat, and I think the only way you can get meat is from the barn. Cause I built a massive barn, and it was just like negative numbers on it for like when I was gonna get the meat. Like it was negative like so many hours and shit. I was like, God damn. It was like in the thousands of hours.
Waiting orders.
That's 95%. I haven't messed with the fertilizer stuff yet. There's actually research to be able to use fertilizer on the farm, so we'll see how that goes.
Waiting orders. On my way. Reporting.
Search these. Because you should be able to search those by the night. These guys are going to cook up some more of this food, so we get 4 of it at a time. Takes little tiny bit over... 2 hours to make 4 food. That's not bad at all. Because more than likely what I'll do is I might still have this one on grain in the future, but I do want to get a barn so I can get meat and stuff, because I think with meat, yeah, you get 5 per 3 meat, but I think you also can get fertilizer, I want to say, from the barns. I can't fully remember that aspect of it.
Receiving.
97%.
Receiving.
Okay, so he's almost full.
Reporting.
Oh, you found a handgun. Let's go.
Research complete.
Nice. So efficient cooking's done. We have, what, 5 research points? I guess we'll go into fertilization, too, because we do have some fertilizer right now. Because I know we found some also at one point. Yeah, we have 2 bags already. But yeah, that's where there's, like, explosive thing here. I thought about it with the grenade launcher, and I was like, either the grenade launcher can use much more of your ammo, or maybe it could use, like, the explosive. But it's, like, demolish buildings and other constructions quickly. Which is cool. I feel like that would cause, like, hella hordes to come after you, though. From the amount of noise you're making. Oh, I'm still paused. That's why I didn't realize. I'm over here like, why is it taking so long?
Operator. There's nothing left. Ready for action.
Nice, we got another tool. Tools are something I'm really trying to get. That's why I'm having like a tool, like a kind of a larger tool factory. But I only have 4 people on it right now, so I don't blow through a lot of my resources.
Clear.
The food though, I'm trying to burn through the grain. Oh, okay, so you can use the fertilizer here. You use it as a production, and it gives you 9 grain instead.
Stop working. Start winding down for some rest.
Ready for action.
Ooh, I totally... Okay, yep, you guys need to come back because the horde or the swarm's going to be coming. I'm going to have you guys come back too. Also because of that reason.
We're on the move. Ready for action. We're on the move.
Oh my god, wait a minute. So when it hits 100%, it just fucking... Try not to curse in my videos. So it just gives you like so much stuff. Is that what that does? Oh my god.
Roger.
This one's at 90% too. I need to start hitting that thing up.
On my way. On my way. Going there.
That is baller.
We're on the move. On my way. We're under attack.
Oh my god, there's a raider in that building. Oh, it seems like they got attacked. One of them got murked because there's like a little bit of ammo in there. Okay.
Receiving. Let's do it. Roger. Going there.
Now I'm wondering if he'll actually just go back and forth.
Roger. We're on the move.
Since all the items are there.
We're on the move.
Okay, that's one.
Horde spotted.
Our building is under attack.
We're under attack.
There's a few of them down there.
They're coming.
I was going to have them go into the Raiders building, but I really don't want to do it with those swords there.
Another one incoming.
I'll have to see. If he tries to come back after this, I'm just going to have to like kind of keep him there or try to keep him there.
Waiting orders.
Because this man's already getting shot on his route, and then there's the infected.
Waiting orders.
Okay, so he'll just fill up and wait. Okay, that's good. Okay, so it's pretty much daytime now. Oh, hello. There's the horde.
Reporting, reporting. Roger.
Dude, they're all, like, swarming into that building. Is there, like, too many of them in there, I wonder? And they're just, like, taking damage? Go in. You need to get out of there.
Operator.
Get out of there.
We're on the move.
God, I guess there was just way too many.
Going there.
They're taking way too much damage. Oh my god.
Research complete.
Ready for action. Operator, receiving. Let's do it.
Well, let's go again. Round two.
We're on the move.
These guys I'm gonna have come back now.
Waiting orders. On my way.
Nope, wrong
We're
clickable.
Ready for action. Ready for action. Ready for action. Waiting orders. Waiting orders. Operator. Receive it. Receive it. We need backup. Waiting orders. Operator. Requesting support.
That's cool. Take some damage.
Ready for action.
Okay.
Let's do it.
You guys are gonna go back to heal. There are like two in this building, I want to say, but I'm just gonna leave them alone.
Roger.
Ooh, these guys are like max strength now. Unless they can get higher than that, but yeah, because I want to have them go hunt these
hostiles inbound.
Guys here. I was gonna say, what are those guys doing out in the day?
Going there. On my way. Kill them. On
nice.
My way.
That'll clean up his route also.
On my way. Waiting orders. Receiving.
We're gonna finish healing you guys up. Nice.
Reporting.
That's also pretty much mostly a swarm I don't have to deal with now, so that's really nice. So because of that, since these guys are mostly handguns, I'm gonna have you go search that.
We're on the move. Waiting orders. Let's do it. On my way. Let's do it. Going there. We're on the move.
You know what?
Let's do it.
Go help with collecting that stuff. Come on, let me click the truck, please. Jesus.
Waiting orders.
Oh my god, it's getting annoying. There we go.
Receiving. Roger.
I guess it will let me actually put two separate squads into an expedition area. You know, I'm gonna send you guys too.
On my way.
So you can send multiple squads apparently into the same area. That's not bad for expeditions. Oh, people! That's 9 people too! Let's go! Hello, people! Every time I say that, I always think of the video. Hello, genie!
Work's done. Head back to your shelter.
Hello, genie. Where are my wishes, genie? I should be building the towers for these too, but I really want to get my gates set up first.
Receiving.
Come on. Come back home. The amount of food that I have. Oh, dude, expeditions are like, they just got way better with that too. I love like it once I hit 100%.
Ready for action.
Oh, I'm on normal speed. That's why I was like, what's going on? Okay, so because of that, what are my resources? I'll have bricks forever. Like I'm not gonna have any like bad sides to bricks. Can I fit 2 here? No, so I'm gonna have to build a wall here. Okay. This is gonna be a rough one because they can come through this side thing here already. So I'm gonna have to do something over here different in the future, but we'll see when that time comes. So we'll do this, fortified wall. That doesn't just keep freaking out on me. Boom, boom. And then we'll set, yeah, the 5 people there. And then, yeah, 1 and 3, okay.
Ready for action.
Nice.
Going there.
Oh, yeah, that's that
operator.
Swarm. There's only 2 of them though, so.
Let's do it.
None I gotta worry about. Because I killed off the most of that swarm. Oh, there's an alpha there. I don't like that.
There are some infected around.
Bro, that alpha is tanky against some pistols, though. Oh my god. Swarm incoming. Where?
Let's do it. Roger. Going there. Going there. Reporting.
Okay, so there's still a decent amount of stuff left actually over here. Let me click my boy.
Operator.
So that's not him, that's the other one.
Receiving. We're on the move. We're on the move. Roger.
Okay, I'm not seeing a swarm.
Let's do it. On my way. Going there. Let's do it. On my way. Going there.
I'm gonna send the truck into this area to finish searching that one, since that's at like 90%.
There are some requesting support. Receiving.
Ah, his vehicle conditions are really low.
Receiving.
Both of them actually are. I don't like that at all.
Hostiles inbound. Requesting support. Reporting.
I'm gonna wait till morning before I send them back with this stuff.
Operator. Waiting orders.
I need to figure out how to actually repair these vehicles.
Port spotted.
Getting some more slight lag there a bit. Oh, yeah, see, it's daytime now.
Operator, operator, let's do it.
Because that's everything in this area. I wonder if it'll go back to being like this or if it'll just stay like this. So we pretty much got everything that was there.
Ready for action.
I'm gonna try to get a basic tool set out of one of them and see if I can like right click the vehicle.
Operator.
And be like, oh hey, you know, also it stays like this. That sucks though, because I wish this would change in some way, like stay like this, meaning like, you know, oh, it's 100% searched, so you can't get anything else from it.
Job done.
So you can only use expeditions for like a certain amount of time too then.
Waiting orders.
Which makes sense. Roger. It's not gonna be something that's like forever.
Waiting orders.
What are you doing, my guy?
We're on the move. On my way.
I'm a little confused.
Roger. Going there.
Our storage is almost full.
We're on the move. Let's do it. Roger. Reporting. On my way.
Okay, I'm gonna have you get out.
Going
go do
there.
This. Go grab a tool set, maybe?
On my my way.
Like.
Roger. Roger. Let's do it.
How does one repair a vehicle? I'm gonna see if there's a way to do this real quick. Go to the Steam community page. So, I guess you can't repair cars because the devs, like, response in the community thing, like an actual developer said, repairing cars is not our priority, but it's being considered for the future. Like, I guess because people, like, people use them to kite hordes and stuff, but it's just, hey, like, you're just going to lose your cars, and
operator,
at a certain point, you're not going to have any cars.
We're
and it's like. There are people in the world with skills to repair vehicles. Well, that's gonna be kind of rough. Especially when you lose your trucks. That's gonna be the thing that's gonna be like the, I feel like it's gonna be the hardest. So yeah, definitely gotta keep trucks for expeditions.
Ready for action.
I'm gonna see, so there's an SUV here. I'm gonna go swap out my SUV.
We're on the move.
Cause that's just like, cause if it gets damaged to a point where I lose it, then the squad inside is pretty much toast. Cause if they're getting chased by a horde, there's no way they're gonna fight the horde like that close in hand-to-hand combat and survive in the middle of the street. Cause I've had people get murked that way already.
Ready for action.
So at the moment, it's just the best thing I can do.
There.
And I guess once I get to a point
where
I'm really needing vehicles,
let's do it.
Then I will
Reporting.
Just, you know, get my vehicles that are damaged at that point.
Get some rest.
We're on the move.
Guess maybe I should just be using normal cars
let's
for the time being and then just use
where
these for, like, expeditions.
We're on the move.
Okay, I want you guys
Receive
to kind of be hanging out down
move.
Here a bit.
Roger.
Just to kind of protect this gate from getting destroyed. Okay, so we do have some metal and wood back up. We have one extra person. Put them here. I want to get that
Reporting.
Built relatively
We're
quickly. So we have another AK too, so that's nice. So it takes about 30 hours to get a rifle. That's with four people. So as I put more people in there, it'll be
Waiting
a lot better.
Orders.
Or a lot faster, too. So we have one handgun
Waiting
from that.
Orders.
These guys aren't finding anything. It's going through the scavenging process, but they're not finding anything.
Waiting
I wonder
orders.
If it's a bug. Because I've noticed,
orders.
Like, when you restart your game, sometimes it breaks
Receive
stuff.
It.
Like, I constantly have to, like, every time restart, re-click the assault rifles on the towers. And I guess if I have them in the gate. So that's going to be rough once I have a lot of assault rifles.
Operator.
Because they're just going to automatically try to swap over to pistols.
Operator.
But I'm wondering if I, because I searched it before, but it didn't hit 100%, if it's just like, kind of rough it out now. Let's see if we can invite some more people.
To all survivors.
Oh.
This is an infection-free zone. We provide food and shelter.
Well, at least I didn't fully waste
Operator.
The night.
Going Join there. Us. Operator.
Because, yeah. It's a full
On
moon.
My way.
I did not realize that. I'm wondering with the forecast station if you'll be able to actually tell, like, I guess you'll be able to tell preemptively for stuff like storms and things and not have to actually look up and see it. One of the things that sucks about playing on a big monitor is like missing stuff like this. And that was a horde that was outside. I don't like that. It's a full moon. Go back inside. Might start just demolishing all these buildings over here. The only thing is just kind of far. I don't want to demolish these because I can push out this way and like take over the area. But that's even going to be hard because there's so many areas you can push into. They're already inside. Yeah, dang. Because like here, I can put it here and they can't get like anywhere through these at least. But up here, they can get like through here, through here, through here. That's the kind of thing that's going to be rough about the outer section. That's why I originally said just the normal circle. Because it's just like the easiest to kind of defend. So they're almost full. They're at, what, 17?
Ready for action.
Oh, there was nothing here. Yeah. Operator. Well, I guess that whole expedition area was just bugged.
Ready for action.
That's kind of annoying. Go down here and help him. Oh, he'll just go through the expedition area. That's kind of cool. Yeah, we'll have two of you just down here hitting up the same area. That way we can get to 100% quicker. And then we just ferry the stuff back and forth. I don't know how quick this is going to be done being built. Trying to invite some more people. I probably need more shelter space. Because, yeah, this is already at 15. Yeah.
Food and shelter, safety
yeah,
and
living
security.
In poor conditions. I do need more, more housing. Which, since I have this tower here, I can actually build one here. Oh, yep. Okay, so it's 11. So it's a group of 10 and a group of 1. So it's actually 11 people. But yeah, I need to build housing over here. I should probably do the research for the houses. Oh, I can actually. Okay, cool. I know it's going to cost me more to build the houses, but they'll be happier, at least.
We finished construction.
Oh, they finished one of the walls. Yep. What did they go to do? Because they finished that. Did they go to chop? Oh, I think they went to chop wood, maybe. I guess it wouldn't be bad because I'm still waiting to get the house. Cause I'm trying to build the houses over the shelters now.
Going there.
Well, if that swarm got in here in the morning,
ready for action.
They might be here by night.
Reporting.
Time to sleep, everyone. Tomorrow's
so once you guys finish, get to your car and come back.
No more to find.
Oh. Dang, that big building only had two cans of food. Definitely not hurting on food. I at least have five days of food. So one crate of canned food or food rations consumed by 4 citizens each day, your current food supply. So dang, so one canned food per 4 citizens.
They're trying to get inside.
Okay, so that's not one I had to worry about. Let's get you guys in your cars just in case.
Operator. Going there.
I have to move you guys around more.
Operator.
So yeah, I have both those groups there.
Waiting orders. Reporting.
Swarm incoming.
Operator.
But it's nice that you have more area to get your expeditions into. I'm wondering though, if you get to the point where you can like build like so far out, if the only things that'll, you know, be attacking you at whatever point in the future would just be like coming in to attack you. Like the zombies expeditions. I guess they're really not zombies. It's the infected's expeditions. Oh, yep, there they are. They got here uber late. I guess they're early in the morning, but
the door won't hold much longer.
On my way.
These are metal, so we really do need to support these.
The building is no more.
Oh shit, they broke the brick walls.
We're on the move. Roger.
Yep, they broke the brick wall. And that's why I said I was gonna properly swap them out in the future. They broke both the brick walls. Yeah, we're gonna... What? Why is there meat here? I think it was just a bug. Oh, yeah, because we're going to replace this with fortified walls now. For the repairs. They didn't even touch the gate, dude. They were all about those side walls. That's rough. Oh, my God. They swarmed my two rifle squads. Or my rifle and quarter of a rifle squad. I really don't need food, but I don't want to, like, you know... Like, stop getting it, because then I'm gonna run out of food super Roger. Quick. Especially since I'm getting a lot of people now. Because I'm now at like 114. I have an 11-man group that'll be here probably today.
Morning, everybody.
Ready for action.
You're gonna come back. You're just gonna stay here still searching. Oh, that's at 100%.
Waiting orders.
So that was... God, this place, this area was crappy also. Jesus. I do want that research material, so I'm gonna have you come back also and then just send you back out. Nah, you know what? Go down here. Go south. I'll have it start here and then we'll just go... hit the corners. I know that's kind of farther, but I'll probably not send you back then, since you're gonna be in this. I'll probably just have you wait there until it's like 100% searched.
Research complete.
Receiving.
Wait. Oh, okay, I was like, where's the other squad at? I guess I only showed him as two in the building.
Waiting orders.
When they're together, it's like on top, they're on top of each other. It's a lot of tools, too. Oh, these workers are still working on this stuff. 24 basic tools, let's go. Oh, nice, I got the new workers. So they're gonna be building out these fortified walls. So in case of those bugs again, for like, when I save and stuff, I'm just gonna have these two search the same areas together. I feel like that's just the safest way to do it. If there is a bug, like say if I've searched it, like some of the way, and then I save and come back in and it's like bugged out like some of these were, then
building work done.
That way I don't have to like deal with it. Like, you know, it's not being dumb.
Stop working. Start winding down.
And I'll probably actually record this one and the next one together. I'm just going to check the recording after this so I don't have a issue like I had before where I recorded two episodes and then it was like, oh, hey. Yeah, your mic was messed up through that entire recording sessions.
There are some infected around here.
Yeah, I need to actually repair some of these two in the future because that one's coming from the south also. I don't think it'll get here tonight, or it'll get here by early morning. So I'd say we probably have two or three more days to go. Oh, I'm surprised these guys are outside right now. Oh, there they go. They went indoors.
Ready for action. Clear.
Oh, yeah, so these guys finished building that. Oh.
They're coming. Ready for action. Roger. Roger.
Yeah, please don't get that car too damaged. Roger. I just got that thing like repaired. There's one can of food in that building too.
Operator, let's do it. Roger. Operator, on my way. On my way.
Oh, it's so rough.
Waiting orders. Receiving. Operator. There are some infected around here.
Our building is under attack.
Nope. Get down there now.
We're on the move.
The infected are pillaging a building.
Okay, it actually has a decent amount of HP, so it's not something I fully have to worry about.
Reporting. Hostiles inbound.
But yeah, the walls themselves have like 2k receiving. HP, Roger. Where the brick walls only have 1,000 HP apiece.
Roger. Receiving.
Oh.
Ready for
Come
action.
On, leave
Going
this gate
down.
Alone.
Report. Spotted. Operator.
I'll just leave them here, to be honest. They're almost out of ammo, though.
Waiting orders.
Oh, yeah, they're gonna hit that one, which that one's fine.
The door won't hold much longer.
How long till the next rifle's done? 10 hours? Okie dokie.
Receive. Going there, operator.
Everybody get ready.
I'm gonna have both of you rearm real quick. Okay, so both those are getting built. I do have 5 extra people. We'll build one of these fortified towers down here, just kind of help out with a lot of the defense of the area. Yeah, 5 workers can go on that.
Operator, waiting orders. Going there.
Okay, see, we're currently at 169 on food. I'm actually going to send them both up there to search that together.
Operator.
So I'm wondering how far they can get done with that. How long do I have? Okay, it's been 56 minutes in the recording so far. Actually, we'll hit this one. Oh, 2 raider groups directly next to each other.
Receiving. Roger. We need backup.
No, where are you going? Come back.
We need help.
Are you kidding me?
Ready for action. Let's do it.
Of course, they're shooting through the building.
Waiting orders. Waiting orders. Let's do it. Requesting support. Ready for action.
Why aren't you shooting back? Oh my god, it's that weird bug thing. Nope, get back in the car.
Let's do it.
We're under attack.
We're not dealing with that. That's so dumb.
On my way. Receiving.
There we go.
Waiting orders.
There's like a weird bug where they're like inside the building but not inside the building, and your people have to go like hug them to merc them.
On my way.
And it's super annoying.
Receiving.
But I'm guessing they did this just to balance it out. Because, you know, having like 30 people tearing down a building can probably be pretty OP also.
Receiving. Waiting orders.
So can you only have, I think you only have one person searching at a time though. I think so.
Operator, let's
do it. Each expedition area, because he's not getting anything, but he is. So I think that is the case. Nice, yeah, that's getting built up.
Time to sleep, everyone.
No, that was almost done.
Tomorrow's another day.
Reporting.
There's that forward.
We're on the move. Ready for action.
Could you get
We're on the move.
Out of the building and into your car, please? Thank you.
Ready for action. Waiting orders.
Honestly, I only think I need one of you. So you'll stay and actually continue searching.
Receiving.
Well, you'll come back.
We're on the move. Horde spotted. Let's do it. We're on the move. We're on the move. Let's
get into the building so this way I can just heal you up. Boom.
Reporting. On my way. Let's do it. We're on the move.
Nicely done. I'm actually gonna put you guys.
We're on the move.
No.
Going
no.
There.
I guess I'm not gonna be able to put you really in a building. Let's see. Will this be able to cover? Yeah, they'll be able to cover the gate there. Good. So I need that gate to be covered while they're building it out.
Reporting.
Yeah, so now these guys are actually getting stuff from here.
Operator.
So note to self, you can't actually have 2 search a building at once.
Operator.
You guys will not leave this building.
Another one incoming.
God, there's a few of them up here. God.
Hostiles inbound.
I wonder if it's because of the bigger building, maybe? I don't know. Oh, one of these guys' models stuck outside.
It's
It's like he's keeping watch outside. That's funny. Let's see. Okay, so I finished that. We have, what, three? Okay, we can do chemistry now, because chemistry is something I'm going to be needing to make ammo and stuff in the future, and, like, fertilizer. We are going to be building out the new shelter also, or the house, per se. God, it's going to be 130 wood. Yeah, it's going to be... because I don't want to adapt it, especially for shelters, because it's like you're always going to need more and more room for people.
There are some infected around. Receiving. Receiving.
Every life matters. It really sucks that I lost a person to that.
Another one incoming.
To all survivors.
Should I get some more people? Yeah, see, I use spacebar to pause and unpause, but sometimes it just doesn't unpause.
Join us.
The door won't hold much longer.
Just got shot down. There's another one coming right here.
They're trying to get inside.
There are some infected around here.
There are some infected around here. Yeah, there are. Okay, then you can get in your vehicle now. So they actually just, they went to the smaller buildings around it. Okay, that tower should be done today?
Waiting orders.
I say should. Because it's already got all the metal. It just needs the wood. We are low on metal again. Which, it looks like we did get all that other metal originally. Might start tearing this down. Because I could start tearing some of these down that are, like, issue buildings. So, like, you know how this has, like, a little street right here. And just open this up with four walls and gates in the future. And just be able to expand it out that way instead of, like, doing here and doing there. Honestly, that would probably help a lot with some of these areas. So, instead of, like having a frontal gate out here, it's like, you know, I won't really be able to use these buildings, but at least I'll have primary and secondary, like, walls, per se. And then, like, right here is going to be a problem area. So, like, right here, you know, I would just probably tear down a lot of this and just open it up because I could expand farmland right here. So, like, that would actually be kind of a nice. Or, get rid of this, get rid of this, keep this and this as, like, an inner building, and just get rid of these outer ones, and kind of, like, use those as, like, something else. That wouldn't be too bad. And, like, keep these buildings so I could put, like, a gate here. You know, just ways to, like, funnel enemies, per se. Wouldn't be too bad. But I kind of will actually get rid of this building. And that'll open that up. What can I have you search? She looks pissed, man. We are kind of over an hour. Yeah, since I kind of already stated what I was gonna do. So yeah, I guess whatever we'll do after this will be for the next episode. But I do hope you guys actually enjoyed today's episode. And hope you look forward to the next episode. And I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day and or night. And thank you for watching. And honestly, if you got this far... you know, if you've seen the first, second, or third, fourth episode, and you haven't subscribed yet, you know, why don't you consider subscribing? You're already kind of, like, you know, sticking around. Wouldn't hurt. Well, thank you guys. Hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.